Firefighters rescued a woman early this morning from a pond in Lancaster. Firefighters were able to walk into the pond near the Red Rose Commons shopping center and get the woman to safety. She was taken to the hospital and is expected to be okay. No word on how she ended up in the pond.